Look at my stats, bro. I got 25 points at the end of the day, but it goes without saying. I only got 3 assists. I got 3 rebounds, surprisingly enough. I got a steal! Oh, shit! Bobby, fuck nuts on him. Let's go. Let's go. That shit was ass, but it deserved the replay. Oh, my God. All right, motherfuckers, we back here. Y'all did not deceive you. This is NBA 2K20. The demo, goddammit. I said, fuck getting the actual game. This is what happens when, it's two things. You're too lazy to get the actual game. And two, when you just say fuck the actual game and you'd rather play the demo instead. And even the demo stretch. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to make Bobby Fug Nuts. Yeah, you know me. Point guard, as always. Left-handed. Jersey number? 69. Alright, let's see. You know what? Why not? Let's be a play short. We just going to go built. You know what I'm saying? Bobby Fugnuts, we're going to make him 6 goddamn 5. Let's go playmaker. Let's just go playmaker, man. I'm about to sit here and embarrass myself. Playmaking shot, I'm still a shot creator. Look at that shit. Playmaking, shot creating. You know what I'm saying? That's what we do, man. Set your overall rating for testing. You think I'm about to sit here and play as a 60 fucking overall? Kiss my nuts. We play as a 99, goddamn it. But let's go ahead and, choose jump shot. That's something that I failed to do in the goddamn live stream that I did for this shit. Whose jump shot are we going to use? You know what? Let's go Kobe one time for the one time. Let's go Kobe Bryant. RIP to the greatest. Come on, D-Russ. Give him the ball so I can knock it out of his goddamn hands. We got to stay on him because he can shoot at will. He green that? He green that shit. Let me see that. Let me see that.
Nope.
Man, I thought I was going to be out here shot creating. Here we go. Already. I'm glad he missed that. Give me that shit. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Come here, D-Ross. Come on. Sorry if I'm embarrassing myself. I can't dribble worth a damn. That's just saying handles for days. Shoot that over his head. We shot creating. Come on. Stop holding on to the goddamn ball. Stay on Clay. He would shoot that well as well. Get the fuck out of here. You got Draymond Green shooting contested threes and he's greening that shit? This is not 2K. Give me that. Set the pick. We gonna pick a pop. Ooh. Let me drive into the goddamn paint one time. And time. Let's go. I wish I had a jump shot creator. Cause the way I can do something with the Kobe jump shot. And I said, good pick. Good pick. Hand me that.
Kobe
shot creating green bean machine, motherfucker. Let's go. Yeah, I know I'm out part Ken Carter in this shit. I know I'm taking ill-advised ass shots. Why would they do it? Come on, 2K. Don't be doing that shit. They gonna switch my assignment at the last second. I'm just glad they didn't give me a defensive breakdown. Give me the damn ball. Ooh.
Kobe!
We shot creating. Hey. Siakam. Oh my god, they double teaming.
Fuck no, baby!
What the? Give me the damn ball. Oh, we gonna post up on your ass. Post up on your ass. Ow.
Kobe.
Ow. Over your head, bitch. We shot creating. Give me that. Ooh. Man, stop fucking double teaming, man. Give me that back. Back to my player. Look at that pass. Play visit. What the fuck is you doing? Give me the ball back. Give me the damn ball. Get a little nigga the ball back. Hand me that shit. Over your motherfucking head. We shot creating. No, we not. Man, if this commentator don't shut the fuck up, I'm not sure why he's trying his luck from deep. Because I'm shot creating. Look at that pass. And you missed the shit. Sorry ass fucking teammates. Only in 2K. Give it. Pass the ball. Drive to the paint. Drive to the heap. How the fuck?
What the fuck?
Yo! Look at these animations, bro. These are 2K18 animations. They used to like this shit. Hand me that. Man, if I'd have airballed that layup, I was so close to quitting this shit, bro. I can't even look at the instant replay. That was almost wide open. He missed a wide open shot. with a surprise. Drive to the heat, bitch. Take this.
Perfect.
Ow. Green, I got my first assist. Man, just shoot the goddamn ball. I'm losing my
tip.
Man, fuck. He greened that. I'm back at a C+. Hand me that. Let me see something real quick. Can I step back?
Kobe.
Like Steph Curry? We shot creating. Bitch, stop calling me my player. Somebody drive it to the paint. Fuck, man. Fucking turnovers.
Perfect.
Me green that shit, man. How did I leave my assignment? I'm trying to play defense. I'm so glad he missed that. That's why I was quiet. They had me on Steph Curry like I was gonna sit there and just be able to fucking Nah, bro.
Kobe.
We shot creating. Is this shit on Hall of Fame? That's what I want to know. Oh my god. 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 Get me off this bitch. And then he gonna back up, acting like he got the sauce. You ain't got shit.
Perfect.
And he greened that shit. Hey yo, Johnson. Hey yo, Johnson. Get your Johnson out your goddamn hand and play fucking defense.
Pause.
Somebody drive to the heat. Fuck! Man, fucking Draymond Green just camping in the goddamn paint like you LeBron. Jump shotting in this game is so ass. I got a rebound. Give me that back. Cause you ain't try to drive to the heat, Van Vleeties. You ain't did a goddamn fucking thing. Set the goddamn pick. Get his ass. Got him. Curry wrench.
Bitch.
Okay, they pretty much just gave me the finger right there. They said, no, you did it 1 10-minute time. I did it one goddamn time. The pick and pop. Now I can't do it all of a sudden. Fuck you, Steph.
Nope.
Of course he's gonna miss that. Ow! I wish you would have dunked this shit out of. Definitely put my nuts on somebody's head. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show you why they call me Big Smooth Nuts.
Pause.
Who's guarding Carly Stein? Ibaka. Your defense is ass. You've been shit at defense since your OKC days. Driving the paint, bitch. Catch that ball, bitch. Shoot that ball. Nobody told you to pass that. Hand me that back. Set the pick. Euro, and I got blocked. Of course, if only I was a slasher. Yo, what is these dribble moves? This shit is ass, man. Man, take this shit out of my hands. I don't even want it no more. You can't
really, nigga.
Turn around. Ibaka, who the fuck you think you is? You ain't Dwayne Wade.
Kobe.
God damn. You see that shit, Shane?
Now that's how you supposed to shoot. From now on, that's how you shoot!
And bump steal. I thought it was 2K20, not 2K18. Fucking bump steals. Curry got his shot creating. Alright. Alright. This behind the back move that I got is so ass. I don't know why they gave me that shit. Set the pick. Set the goddamn pick. Fuck out my face, Willie, bitch.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
God damn, bro. God damn, Kyle. You sitting there getting sauced up.
Perfect.
And so am I. I got sauced up by D'Angelo Russell. What else is new? Oh, you're so ass. This is not how you play 2K20. Just go ahead and get back on 2K17 and play in your little rookie difficulty and play on 100% gain speed because you suck. Look at that. I thought it was about to be another jump ball animation. As if we ain't have enough of those already. We saccharating.
Nope.
I'd rather play 2K17 on rookie difficulty. Because shit like this, yeah, nah. Mm-mm. Not even a fan of 2K, but when I play on my career anyway, rookie difficulty, 100% gain speed, that's how I get all my badges and shit. I ain't mean to shoot that. He's supposed to pump fake it, you fucking shot it. Look at my stats, bro. I got 25 points at the end of the day, but it goes without saying. Facts. I only got 3 assists. I got 3 rebounds, surprisingly enough. I got a steal! Oh, shit! Bobby, fuck nuts on him. Let's go. Let's go. That shit was ass, but it deserved the replay. Oh, my God. But if you didn't see, I had 8 turnovers. That ain't nothing new. Come on, you tired motherfucker. Yeah, I fouled your goofy ass. You're not shooting a goddamn thing. Who the fuck is that? Who is that? Who is you, man? Don't nobody know who the hell you is. Jordan Poole. You ass. And that the dude that got drafted last and his whole family just got up on his ass. Everybody was like, what kind of pass was it? Bro. That's the pass you made? That's the pass you made? Okay. Alright. We just sat here and took a L. It doesn't even matter. I got 27 points. I got 3 rebounds and 3 assists. I'd have had way more than that if they was actually catching the ball and fucking shooting it. They just sit there in the goddamn paint and I got to ask for the ball back just so I can pass it back. I got 1 steal, surprisingly enough. I went 12 for 33. I got 8 fucking... No, I got 6 turnovers. I thought I had 8. I got bad eyes. Don't judge me. But I got 6 turnovers. I got 3 fouls. It is what it is, man. Fuck this game. I only downloaded this shit just to play one full game, just so I can show you exactly why I didn't get this fucking game. I'm surprised I even got over 20 points, to be completely honest with you. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go in and delete this shit, and I'll see y'all on 2K17, a real fucking 2K. Toodles! Mamba out. Mamba out. Mamba out. Mamba out. Sweet the remix. Mamba out. Bye, have a beautiful time.